alternating split squat jumps. For this activity, you're gonna start off in a split stance position. We're gonna load the legs, coming straight down. The arms are loading too here, and then you're gonna drive up, land on the other side, loading and exploding, going alternating between each side. When you land, you wanna be in a wide enough stance position where you've got 90 degrees at your knee and ankle, even through your hips, nice straight torso, keeping that head in line with your shoulder here, and then driving up, extending through the hips as much as you can, and then landing in the other side. We wanna make sure we're not too cramped here, putting pressure through the knees, and we're really focusing on squeezing the glutes to drive up as high as we can.